Somebody help my man. This is about as bad as his three-point shot. Bally Sports decides to do a special episode on fashion, and Jaden Ivey swings by Dick's Sporting Goods and grabs a sleeping bag. The only thing he's missing is his knee-high rubber fishing boots.